NFL highlights. February 3, 2019, Kansas City Chiefs quarterback Patrick Mahomes accepts the AP NFL Most Valuable Player Award after a stellar 2018 season.